Loading, loading, loading. Raw.
You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
Christ. Oh, it is. Sixteen. Well, we can't do shit with these things. Scared.
Oh no, shit.
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are.
Yes, they're leggies.
What the? Nice. Could use those. Didn't sound right. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh. Oh, this looks bad. This looks bad. You just know open spaces like this, you're screwed. Okay, shoot at the shiny things. Oh! Okay. They're easier than expected. You got something for me, buddy? Nothing. Thank you.
news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great.
La from Naptown. Just got my Shadow 3 days ago for my Quest 2. It's a game changer.
Yeah, it's amazing, eh? Works fucking awesome. Where are you from? Where did you get it activated?
La from Naptown. I'm in Indiana, so the Chicago servers.
Okay,
I guess
cool.
Those are the new ones.
Yeah, I think so. Did you play Half-Life already?
La from Naptown. Are you using any special setup to stream? I tried doing some population one on Twitch, but I couldn't get the setup right.
Yes, it's pretty complicated. I use my regular, well, it's not complicated, but it took some time to get it right. I use my normal laptop as, oh, what we got here? I use my regular laptop as for OBS, as a streaming PC basically, and then I just stream.
La from Naptown. Not yet. I got No Man's Sky and Doom 3. I want
okay,
to
cool.
get better VR legs before I upgrade to Half-Life, lol.
Oh, that's wise. Yeah, so I'm basically streaming my Shadow. Just I have my Shadow running on a separate screen, and I'm just basically just streaming my screen, my second monitor basically. If that makes sense.
La from Naptown. My biggest issue was audio. I was using the Oculus browser to stream, but the in-game audio wasn't going over to Twitch.
No, correct. That's an issue with Population 1. The audio is not coming through somehow when you jump into a game. I don't know why that is. I told one of the devs and they said they were looking into it.
3 mags left.
But the way I do it now works perfectly. Just streaming my the sound from shadow coming into my streaming machine. And it just works perfectly. Because I'm also using Virtual Desktop to play Population 1.
Laugh from Neptune. I'm not sure how streaming my shadow will work because I'm already on the low end for speed requirements. I bought a Wi-Fi booster and plugged it in directly to my computer via Ethernet.
Yeah, that could be an issue, of course.
One left.
But you should... Yeah. Ah, that works. What am I supposed to do with these things? I feel like Jason. If you ever need some help or some tips, just click the link below the video in my Discord. I'm always happy to help.
Russ, do you think a headcrab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a headcrab's gonna make it much worse.
Sure way to go here. Oh, of course. Fuck.
I got something. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they... I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QZ. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
Three more.
Should have shot that. Would have saved me some ammo.
One left.
Again. Take this with me just in case. Oh, shit. Oh. Scaring the crap out of me, those things. Something there? One big guy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what happened with the other guy.
Wait, Dad, what?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't build it to keep us out. They're trying to keep something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Whoa. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it. Whoever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So, are we still doing this?
You've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know what I find out.
Hmm. power now, sir. I don't know. Where does this go? No, this is fun. Must be fun to watch. Has to be the right way. Come on, game, help me out. If anybody knows. What? Yeah, I'm doing that, right? What the actual fuck? There it is. Oh my god. Gotta be fucking kidding me. There we go. Took me a while. Thank you. bitch.
Whoops. Alex? Alex, you still there?
That was horrible. Dumbass. So you're getting used to the controls when you're used to playing Population 1 and keep pressing the wrong buttons. Oh well. Took way too long. Ah, damn it. Ah, God. Back in action. Checkpoint. Damn, I just couldn't find that one opening. Felt like a dumbass. Let's see what comes next.
around the area.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Just took down the last substation.
Oh, let me see. Eli, the Forge just took down the last substation. Brace yourself, Alex. It's gonna come down.
Hey, what the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup. They've activated a backup.
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe. She can shut it down.
Your dad said...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station. What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
Crowbar guy.
It's a miracle.
Freeman.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman.
Oh, incoming.
Hey, give me a second. So the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where has he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
Thank you.
too. Oh well, now that we're here.
What do you think they're doing in here?
Looks like they're smoking the leggies.
Weird.
Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone. Magazines. Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens. Crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alex! He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay.
Thank you.
wrong side of that.
Jesus.
Thank you.
Russ. So.
Holy crap.
Dang. Thank you.
think up or down? I think up.
See if there are any upgrades I can use.
I can't believe my pistol's made it this far.
I was thinking about giving it to Gordon.
last mag.
Ale Gamer.
I'm out!
Can you please share your shadow and VD settings? Thanks.
Are you sure? What settings you mean? Oh, shadow and VD settings. Yeah, of course, which settings you want to know from shadow? Desktop settings real quick. Where are they? I'm not sure if you can see this though. Can you see this? No, you can't see this. So just let me know which settings you want to see exactly. I got them pretty basic. I didn't change them that much that I recall anyway.
Results left.
What I said, I didn't know if you caught it last time, but you can always join my Discord and I can just ask your question there and I can share anything you'd like to know.
Ale Gamer. Okay, I will.
Perfect. Happy to help. It's also good to join the Shadow Discord, but you probably already did.
Thank you.
Those beams are coming from the top of this tower, right?
Yeah, that's right.
There's the control room.
I see it. We're almost there.
Alex, you there?
Yeah, Dad?
It looks like you will be able to get into the vault from up there. There's a terminal that extends the bridge to the entrance.
What's the security like inside?
I got it all laid out in front of me, and I tell you, there is security. But I've never seen anything like it. That doesn't make any sense.
I guess I'll have to improvise.
Don't worry, honey. I'll figure it out.
It just disappeared. That sucks.
Those controls dock the vault to the station.
On it.
All right. Here we go. Time to go rescue the savior of humanity.
You know, honey, you haven't been doing too bad yourself. Earth could have used you in the Seven-Hour War.
Maybe we'd have lasted eight. All right. Looks like the bridge is fully extended. Just need to gently dock the vault to the bridge. How hard can that be? Oh god. Okay, well, one of these has to bring in the vault for docking. Right? Right?
Almost certainly.
Maybe?
No, not that one! Alex, the bridge isn't moving. Why isn't the bridge not moving?
I know. Russ, I can see it not moving. Okay, definitely not. That doesn't look good.
It on the next run.
Oh.
Time's it. Ah, we can continue. Trying to finish it. We can finish this. Come on. So, Allie, you already F-shadow yourself as well? Or are you looking to buy? power low. Guess we can't finish it today. To do. It's not working. I'm missing something here. It's gotta be this way. get in here? The elevator was already there. Ay. Dumbass. That's what you get when you panic. Ooh, 11%.
Alex, Lestrina! Look out! It's alive!